Sir, who are you? What is your name?
Not to deceive people, but really to protect my person, protect my family, to protect the struggle. And then perhaps I would not have been around today.
I have to say that it does not inspire confidence when I am negotiating with somebody and I do not know what their real identity is.
Your Honours, we understand that there are still security threats on him and his family.
The gentleman is sitting here in front of all the cameras. There are millions of people who will see his face.
Yes, Your Honour.
The question of security surely has been. This is no longer part of the context.
Yes, but that is why, Your Honor, he in the matter of his engagement with government in the peace negotiations, he is a very public person.
Precisely.
But he does have a family. He does have a family that carries his name. He does have children, young children, that carries that name, and that is. And we know that the MILF still has. Still as enemies and would love to see some problems. But in as far as the peace agreement goes, all of the peace negotiations are public, Your Honor. And here we make accountable Mr. Iqbal as we know him.
Do you know his true name, Madam Secretary?
It is on the record
now. No, it's not on the record. Do you know? To your own personal knowledge, do you know his true name?
No, Your Honor, so I've never looked at the papers that were. I know the name, but I do not. When you say, do you know to your personal knowledge, Your Honor, I do not have that document. But the government does have it.
How about Chairman Fair? Do you know his real name?
Yes, Your Honor. I think there are privacy and security issues involved here. Right to privacy is a superior right that belongs to any public official. Even public official has the right to privacy.
Hindi po basta-basta ako, nagpapayag yun eh, ilalahat namin everything. Kaya, sinabi ko lang kanina, hindi pa tayo tapos, hindi pa tapos ang conflict dito sa Pilipinas. Nagnatapos na yung problema dito sa Mindanao, everything will be there. I promise that, and we promise that.